Hi guys, Sharath here. In my last video, I discussed about liquid syntax. In this video, I was supposed to discuss Jekyll posts, but I'm taking a little deviation and showing you how to create an online resume for free. You're using Jekyll to create that and GitHub to host that. It's very simple. The first thing you have to do is log into jekyll-themes.com. I will leave the link in the description. Go to search. And search for the theme for your resume. So if you type resume here, you'll get some suggestions that you can choose from. So I'm gonna select online CV. So I can just download it or go to the repository. So what I'm gonna do is I'll see the demo, how it looks like. So this is how it will be. Okay, you can add your own skill set, and I'm gonna go to the repository. I'm gonna do this online. I'm not using any command line interface to do this. So remember one thing, that you have to be logged into GitHub. Now fork this repository, leave a star if you like. Okay. Now the CV repository has been forked to our own account. Now the only thing we have to do is go to settings and look for GitHub pages section and select the branch you want to use as a website. So I'm selecting the master branch, and your link should be ready. And when you click on it, it should open up your resume. So it is hosted in your account name, the GitHub username, .github.io/onlinecv. Now, what you can do is go back to your repository or go back to online CV. So I have selected master branch. I will keep master branch as default. And now you can edit whatever you want. So here, one second, I will keep it open. I'll keep this open. And here, there are some sections. I would like to edit only some things. Let's imagine you have an email that is different from hello@webjeda.com. So you go to the to the configuration. Most of the settings are in configuration. So here is name and email, etc. So let's change that. Let's say it's not Alan, it's John, and the email is john@email.com maybe, or something. So what you can do is you can commit the change, and now if you come over here and look at it, that should be changed. Yes, it has. So similarly, you can change the image. All you have to do is place an image in the images folder. I believe that's the folder I have. So here, assets. I guess in the assets, images, instead of profile PNG, place your own image. You can always upload here. There is an upload option, and go back to configuration and change the path, or change whatever the name of the image you have given there. Just mention that with extension. And make sure it's 100 cross 100, the ratio. Now that's how you can have a resume, and you can change everything here, even these skills. You can change that. Everything is in the includes. If you go to includes, all these sections are here, about career profile and all those things. So you can change according to your requirement, and you can remove whatever you don't want. And that will be hosted here in this address. So the next time when you have to give your resume to your employer or any employer, you can just send the URL instead of a PDF attached to your email. So try this and let me know if you find any difficulties. Open an issue in the repository. I'll surely get back to you. So thanks for watching. Bye bye.